first. I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, thought to the fire.
So many things that piss them off, it's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian nightmare Kamaru Usman and Nate Diaz.
You ready? You ready?
You see that a lot of times with wrestlers versus grapplers, right? The wrestler gets on top, he's got the strong base and the grappler can't move him. He ends up stuck down there, wasting time. The wrestler starts to advance position and get grounded.
Nice combination there from Nate Diaz. We'll see if he can follow it up here, DC.
Nate Diaz is the volume, the precision. He's in your face from start to finish. Guy that will overwhelm you if you're lost.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
Doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Lands a big right hand early. Made another left hand there. Oh!
Look at how fast. The only person I can do this to is maybe John. John, there's a weight difference. I don't know if you know jiu-jitsu much. You miss a lot of your classes. If I'm gonna do this to anybody, it's Eddie.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman. And they separate. Trying to land the elbow there to no avail. Oh, that'll... Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh! Doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Flush right hand is true. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done.
Yeah, no doubt an absolutely brutal elbow to stop his opponent here tonight. And this has clearly been a weapon that has been a part of his arsenal in his UFC career. But it takes a lot of repetition. All right, coming up next, a welterweight tilt between Tony Ferguson and Kamaru Usman.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, DC, round one is upon us, and if you are somebody that enjoys the ground fighting game, this matchup could be custom-made for you.
This fight is made for you. But does the grappler try to keep this fight standing? Does he just throw the jiu-jitsu fighter down and then back out? Because even though he's a phenomenal grappler, he will be at a disadvantage if this fight takes too much time on the ground in the jiu-jitsu realm. Big call punch lands. Now he gets back in range. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, nice jab there. He told us on Thursday he wanted to break this dude's nose. That is certainly a step in the right direction.
Mission accomplished. You are battering that dude.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Ooh, big shot, man.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Hook to the head there by Usman. Oh, nice straight punch there by Ferguson. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Right on the button. Tonight.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut lane.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! Overhand right, swing and a miss.
Big punch.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to chase that finish down now.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, big left hook there. Oh, really good job. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well. There. His hands look good to him.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Final seconds of round one. And that one certainly found the goal again. Whoa! He's out!
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the... It is a welterweight matchup between Tony Ferguson and Kamaru Usman.
Ready. You ready to fight?
Good. You see that a lot of times with wrestlers versus grapplers, right? The wrestler gets on top, he's got the strong base and the grappler can't move him. He ends up stuck down there, wasting time. The wrestler starts to advance position and get grounded by him.
Just missed with the left there. El Kukui gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab. After jab, after jab, he is a phenomenal...
Oh!
He's hurt. Throws him up. Go get him.
Oh! Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Usman's got the full mount. All outside, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Back to the feet now.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh, such a natural jab, and there it is again as he gets the hand right to the target.
I mean, right to the target, John. It's like a dude sitting there with a red target on his nose, just getting beat up, hit bullseye after bullseye after bullseye. I love his ability to feint once and then throw that jab right behind it. It's nasty.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Head off the center line, slips the punch. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this punch. Won't finish this fight.
Oh, big left.
Guys come together, man. You just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Points out for the end of round one. All right, so let us now check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
It was a lot of action. It was back and forth action, but the big moment was that big strike to the head that landed that put him on wobbly legs and in survival mode. Luckily, he made it to the end of that round.
All right, round two is now upon us, Tony Ferguson. And that man, the Nigerian nightmare, Kamaru Usman.
Big kick lands.
And he landed the right hand there. Nice connection there by Tony Ferguson. You're probably glad you never had to prepare for a fighter like this in your day.
I've never seen anything like that, and I'm not sure there's anyone like that going up in the weights. Tony Ferguson does not give you any idea of what you're...
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Oh! Working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. Back to the feet. Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Back to the feet.
Holy smoke!
3 minutes remain in the round. Ferguson gets up. He is back on the
fist. This can change the fight. Another takedown lands.
Oh, he lands another takedown here. Just doing a nice job not telegraphing his shot. Clean entries. The Olympian's got to like what he sees.
I mean, over and over, he gets to the leg.
Oh, he slams his opponent to the canvas. I think the octagon's shaking, DC.
The octagon was shaking. Somebody secure the doors because they are going to blow the roof off of this place.
60 total strikes have landed.
So trying to take him down. There you go.
Oh, he slams him down with authority. Usman's got him in a crucifix. Going to work from the top now. Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground tonight.
Step for step, he's staying with his opponent in every transition.
Slips the punch. Usman gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. just hard to...
You get up, you go down as another takedown attempt lands.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, beautiful job to get the takedown late in the round. He is about as conditioned as it gets. He's not looking at the clock necessarily. He's not running clock all offense all the time.
He knew he was going to wrestle, and he knew he may have to wrestle early.
Voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Lesser men would have been done. He's got a tough guy in front of him. He will have to go back to this again. He will have to get back to this action. If
third round underway.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Usman gets back up, back into his cover. So high amplitude double leg takedown there. Now we'll see what he can do with it to try to advance position on the ground.
You knew that he... Oh, he's hurt.
Right. Oh, double leg takedown is good. Usman gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground. Just missing on that uppercut offering.
Take it down, cut him. Take it down, cut him. Over and over, you secure this takedown. Oh, you gotta watch him attack his submissions. He throws the legs up to try to get a triangle choke here.
Nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
83 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman. And connecting with 62% accuracy, by the way, against Tony Ferguson. Well, no surprises, he connects once again, and that looked like it landed right on that. Quick entry to get
Man,
him on a
that
single.
That was a great single. Rotates the lock and throws him way through the air. What a massive takedown.
Close guard. Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects, and that bears watching. That's going to hurt this opponent. Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's throwing so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal. And now he's secured back position.
Usman gets another takedown. Largely, he's a striker, but the wrestling is there tonight. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Usman gets back up. No surprise there. Seconds now to go in the round.
Great punch.
Seconds to go. All right, so he lands another takedown here, and he just continues to get his opponent to the ground. His opponent's done a pretty good job getting back to his feet, but can't stop the shot.
It'll finally start to exhaust him if he constantly goes up and down, up and down. He's got to split those legs and defend those takedowns before his opponent gets started.
All right, let us now look back at some of the highlights from that round, and they're just aren't.
Ready to fight? Ready.
There's no give on that leg kick.
Oh, defense in the... Wow! He's out!
Yo! Whoa! That was nasty! What a performance!
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on... All right, here, one more time, the veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 24 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kamaru!